lives for teaching us the importance of prayer and devotion to Mother Mary.
Father Peter, thank you for teaching me how to play football. I'm going to miss you so much.
Dear Father Peter, you have shown a great example by living a life of faith and helping us children to grow in faith.
You have brought the best out of us in all the activities during all the Sorgho and Catechism classes.
Although Father Peter is a very strict priest, he has always acted as a child with us. And the most important thing is I will miss about Father Peter is all his enjoyable memories, his trips, his picnics, movies, and visit to orphanage for the past 7 years. Apart from this, I will miss Father Peter's company as a friend.
You are the best priest ever.
We appreciate your preaching every mass that you serve. I enjoy your preaching.
Thank you for serving in our church and we will miss you.
Wherever you are, you will always be in our hearts forever.
It has been a privilege and an honor having you around here. Your services have helped us strengthen the bond between us members.
Thank you for being our parish priest and making our church a vibrant one, attending to all our spiritual needs in every way. We will cherish the memories of our Marian tour to Europe with you.
The way you uphold yourself and the people around you at the times of challenges and impediments speak volumes of the kind of administrator you have been.
Father Peter has been a good counselor for us, a good priest and a good friend.
You have always encouraged, inspired and appreciated every activity we did at our at church level.
I always remember your concern for the church and our well-being.
Thank you, Father, for your commitment towards the poor, the downtrodden and the needy.
You have always outreached and extended a helping hand to those who need it the most, be it financially or spiritually.
You have done amazing work for the all-round development of our youth, including all other church and social activities.
All good things have happened with your blessings, right from our wedding till our children's christening.
Thank you, Father, for the many ways you helped us spiritually, especially after the first lockdown, when the Archbishop issued guidelines for the commencement of public masses. You immediately swung into action and orchestrated the safe conduct of masses, thus giving us much needed sacraments for our strength during those crucial days.
Father Peter, Asantashin's Gimant Bahulai Tun Satwasa, and Yvoda Mogan Amtambingu, Udas to Zoe Pedin's Vetana, Matta Debachimbo, Pur Vesel.
Father, we thank you for touching our lives with your love, encouragement, and motivation.
God bless
God
you
all. Bless you all.
Father Peter, we wish you strength and perseverance to carry and continue the mission.
Father Peter, for being compassionate and loving us.
Father, we wish you courage and conviction to share and impart your vision.
Come on, Father, let's football!
We miss you, Father Peter.
We thank God.
Father Peter, don't go. Can I come with you?
Firgojen amcha ailar varsa zali sat boro goli zam diloy amka sangat.
Dutunicha burgyacha hatan galun hat vidichi seva korun tankli ami jesuchi vat.
तोरणाट्या जिवितांत आमच्या तूं आयलोय, वायट ताळण्याचेर पयस रावूंक शिटकायत गेलोय.
आंकवार मारियेचो मोग काळसांत आमच्या घातलोय, लेजांव मारियेच्या संस्थेचो मोग आमकां दिलोय.
SSVP संस्थे वरवीं गरिबांक आमी पावले, तुज्याच मार्गदर्शनान दोयल आमी जाले.
दर आयताराक क्रिस प्रसाद वांटलो तुज्याच आदारान, बापाचो मोग वांटलो दारेक आसतल्यांक आनी पिडेस्तांक.
दुलेरचे कॉफ्रार भाव आमी सगले सांगातान तुज्या मोगान आनी एकवटान वावुरले.
मोगान फादर पीटर, देव बरें करूं म्हणटा, वेता त्या गांवान तुका बरें आवडेता, सगले तुज्या वावराचेर आशिर्वाद मागता आनी मोगाचो आदेश करता.
Every start, every beginning, every origin has an end. It is at these times that we look back and smile at every friend.
To smile at the 7 years of life, the one that's now passed on by, and to stop to give gratitude to the Almighty, seated on His throne in the heavens above.
Thanks for a life where you gave yourself to all in need. It was a life in which you nourished the little blooms of love, sowing in every heart, as you would do a seed.
But the seed you planted, and the seed which came to bloom, was one of love and of service, a chance for a better and happier life to be reformed and renewed.
And you gave that very gift of a sapling so freely to all who dwell in darkness and despair, and you touched lives amidst you in abundance. You transformed and ignited with your ever-ready concern and care.
You transformed those lives on whom serendipity chose to shine. You ignited and torched the source of love in everyone. And for all your 7 years of good works and kindness, there can now never be a day we forget you, not one.
For walking the time path with a smile upon your face, and for always going.